To introduce this modeling concept, I brought some graduated cylinders home and put random amounts of water in them. Then I placed them on electronic balance and measured them. The volume in the cylinder is measured in milliliters. And you can use the bottom of the meniscus to measure that. And looking at the balance, you can see the mass in grams. So record your data. You can pause the video as needed to double check your work. Thank you.